next, Bumblebee? You know what I can't figure out? Why would anyone want to transport to this all-spark-forsaken sector? Why is he so grumpy all the time?
Impressive.
Where'd you learn moves like that? Every bot knows that story. Why don't you pick on someone your own size? Boss bot, I got a problem. He said lend a servo, not slice a servo. What happens when that thing eats a whole ship? That nanobot creature scramble your circuits? I said I got it! I don't think that leaking thing's gonna help you get what you want. You guys got it easy. All people want me to do is break stuff. I got a sensitive side too, you know. Breaking stuff is kinda fun. This Earth stuff is hard. Huh? Who needs sensitive? Smashing stuff is fun! That can't be good. From Bumblebee? We're dead! Got it!
Huh? Miko, I'm supposed to be protecting you. He never picks me. But Optimus told us to stay. Agent Fowler! He's not here. Nobody's here. Except me, of course. We're protecting them. Location scan was incomplete. Oh well. But we lost the transmission. Fowler could be anywhere. Uh-oh. The whole Decepticon shebang. What's taking RC and Bumblebee? It won't happen again, Optimus. I promise. Don't even think about following me. Don't look down. Or up. Or left. Huh. That's my handiwork. No, we're not there yet. But it should be just past this ridge, Bumblebee. I don't get it. These readings are off the meter. I told you, Doc, we're fine. Miko, you haven't seen a swarm of these things devour a bot. They pick you apart from the inside out, going for the small, juicy bits first, fuse by fuse, circuit by circuit. No. Maybe. Can we talk about this later? When we get the ground bridge open, do we send the creepy crawlies out or bring our bots in? Did she just scream like a little girl?